In Niger, European citizens continue to evacuate from Niamey Airport following the country's military coup on July 26th. In Thailand, the Pheu Thai party nominates businessman Srettha Thavisin for a new prime ministerial vote in parliament. The country has faced political disputes since a general election in May. Typhoon Khanun hits southwestern Japan with powerful winds and rain. Officials say the storm injured more than 30 people, damaged homes, and halted transportation. And former U.S. President Donald Trump is indicted by a federal grand jury on charges connected to the 2020 presidential election.